If I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, I would tear this old building down. With Delilah, she was a woman, she was fine and fair. She had good looks, God knows, and coal black hair. Delilah, she gained old Samson's mind. When first he saw that woman, it would be late time. Well, Delilah, she sat down on Samson's knees. Said, tell me where your strength lies, if you please. Well, she talked so fine, you know, she spoke so fair. Samson told Delilah, cut off my hair. You can shave my head, clean in my hand, and my strength come natural as any other man. If I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, I would tear this old building down. With Samson and that lion, they got in attack. Samson jumped up on that lion's back. Well, he read about this beast that killed a man with his paws. Samson got his hands in the lion's jaw. Well, he read that beast till he killed him dead. And the beast made honey in the lion's head. If I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, I would tear this old building down. Now you read about old Samson and all of his works. He was the strongest man that ever had lived on earth. Well, one day when Samson was walking along, looked on the ground and saw an old jawbone. Well, he stretched out his arms, you know, it broke like thread. And when he got to moving, 10,000 was dead. Good God, if I had my way, if I had my way, if I had my way, I would tear this old building down. If I had my way, I would tear this old building down.